Papito Dios, tú eres el poderoso, el reino de la persona, Dios. Y yo lo saqué a todos tus
Tiene bastante nervios.
¿A nervios?
Sí, anda usted medio estresadita, medio preocupada, medio pensativa, anda nervios y pasadito de frío, tiene aire de frío.
Ah,
aire de frío y nerviosa.
Nada más, nada malo.
Nada, solo tiene nervios y aire de frío. Anda medio estresada, medio preocupada, medio pensativa, anda en su vida, nada más, eso sí.
Thank you.
que sé, que sé, la persona, déjale duro.
Las células de empatía.
Sigue la manito, sigue, sigue, sigue tú, hasta el cima. Vete para atrás, se sigue la cabeza, sigue, sigue. Coge un poquito. Sigue la vasilita, sigue la vasilita. La centurita para atrás. La centurita para atrás, ¿verdad? La...
¿Para atrás? Ah, para atrás. Ya.
Pare. Siente para allá, revuelvo para allá. Llega la manito, Juan. Concentremos con los poderes, trabajemos aquí en el nombre tuyo, papito Dios, tú eres el poderoso, el reino de la persona, Dios. Puro flores, sí.
Excellent. Then just walk normally to the door and turn around again. I'm going to start with visual fields. Okay. Just look straight at me and point to the hand that moves. That's great. And just cover one eye for me. Just keep looking at me and just say yes when you see my hand moving.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Great. With the other eye?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That's great. And let's look at your pupils. So just look straight ahead for me. Direct reflex is okay. Indirect reflex is okay. Direct reflex is okay. Indirect reflex is okay. Just going to have a look at your optic disc. You just look at this target here. Okay. Just look straight ahead. Fine. Optic disc is fine with venous pulsation. Just look straight ahead for me. Optic disc is fine. That's fine. Then just look straight ahead for me. And then just follow my finger with your eyes and tell me if you see double. And just look up, look down, look across, look up, look down. That's super. Okay. Now just close your eyes tight, real tight. Don't let me open them. Super. Just give me a big smile. Excellent. And then just open your mouth for me. Just look at your tongue. Look at your tongue, no fasciculation. Give me a big cough. Okay. And then just push on the side and push on the side. Excellent. Pop on the couch, so we're going to have a look at your limbs. Excellent. Okay. And then can you just pop your arms up like that for me and just close your eyes? Okay. And then just open your eyes and then just can you go like that on your thighs? That's great. Okay. Can you go like that for us? And the other way around. That's fine. Touch my finger with your finger and then touch your nose. Touch my finger, touch your nose. On the other side, touch your finger, touch your nose, touch my finger, nose. That's great. Okay. So look at your arms. Okay. And then just pop your arms up like that for us. Push up hard. Push up hard. Just pop your arms like that for me. Just push me away. Pull me towards you. Push me away. Pull me towards you. Just grab my hand real tight, tight as you can. Relax. Grab my hand real tight, tight as you can. Just relax. Just let your arms go loose. And the triceps, again, just a little floppy. That's super. And it's just gonna have a look at your legs as well, okay? Just assess the tone. Lift your leg up for me. Right up. Push up hard. Okay. Lift your leg up for me. Push up hard. Okay. Just bend your leg for me. Bring your heel to your bottom. And kick me away. That's fine. Just bend your leg. Go that way. Kick me away. That's fine. Just bend your leg out. That's for clonus. On the other side. That's fine. Just push up your toes, push down, push up your toes, push down. Just let your legs go all floppy. And just flop your legs out. It's like a rectangle, that's the bottom of the rectangle, that's the top of the rectangle. That's the top of the rectangle, that's the bottom of the rectangle. That's fine. Just going to scratch your foot. It's a little bit uncomfortable. It's not painful. That's fine. And then just, do you feel me touching?
Yes.
That feel normal?
Yeah.
That feel normal?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Hi, Miss Askew. My name is Jonathan Rojas. I'm going to be the nurse practitioner so I can work with you today, okay?
Okay.
Before we begin, let me just wash my hands. And I have a couple questions. Would you like me to call you Taylor or Miss Hosking?
Taylor's fine.
Okay. Do you feel comfortable in this environment? Do you feel enough privacy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And how much do you weigh and how tall are you?
I am 5'6 and 140.
Okay, wonderful. So when I start the exam, I'm just going to take a look at your head. I'm just going to examine that. You haven't noticed any bumps, any lumps, any drainage of any types, like from welds, nothing like that? No itching?
Nope.
Okay, great. Then I'm just going to touch right here. Okay, I'm going to apply some pressure here. I just want you to tell me if you have any tenderness. What about here?
Nope.
Great. I'm going to put a little bit of pressure here. I just want you to clench your jaw. Good. I'm going to touch you, and I just want you to tell me if it feels the same on both sides. The same? The same? Okay, great. And I want you to smile for me real big. Okay, wrinkle your forehead. Frown for me. And puff your cheeks. Good. Just going to listen right here. On the other side as well. Great. So now I'm just gonna feel around your eyes, okay? I'm gonna touch your lacrimal ducts. I'm just gonna look in your upper and lower lids. You haven't noticed any drainage, any discharge of any kind, have you? No pressure, no pain like that?
Nope.
Okay. Great. So what we're going to do for this next part is I'm going to have you hold this card out about 14 inches from your face. You're going to cover your left eye, and I want you to read the line that you can, the smallest line that you can read, okay? But do you wear glasses or contacts? Okay, great.
L-T-F-P-H.
Great, now switch and do the same thing with the other hand.
L-T-F-P-H.
Great, now we're going to do it with both eyes open.
L-T-F-P-H.
Good job. Thank you. So for the next exam, what we're going to do is I want you to look directly into my eyes, okay? I'm going to hold my fingers. I'm going to wiggle them around the periphery. I just want you to tell me where exactly you can see them if you can, okay? I'm going to take my pen light here, and I want you to look at this, and then look at the wall. Look at my pen light, and look at the wall. Great. So next, you're going to follow my pen light, okay? Thank you. Mm-hmm. So I'm just shining a bright light into your eye, just look right on my nose. And for this part, I would also dim the lights, okay? I'm gonna shine a bright light into your eyes, okay? All the eye structures, okay. I'm gonna look at your left eye. Okay. Wonderful. No problems with that? Okay, no complaints with your eyes?
Nope.
Okay, great. Next I'm just gonna take a look at your ears. Just gonna inspect them. You're not having any pain or any discharge, any trouble hearing, no muffled, nothing like that?
Nope.
Okay, let's look at this one. Okay. So what we're going to do for this is I'm going to actually first occlude the left ear, and I'm going to say a phrase. I want you to read that phrase. Say that phrase back to me, okay? Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Great. And we're going to do the same thing on the other side, okay?
Six, five, four, three, two, one.
Good job. So now I'm going to take this tuning fork. I'm going to place it on the top of your head, and I just want you to tell me if you can hear it in the left and right or both, okay?
Both.
Wonderful. Now I'm going to strike the tuning fork again. I'm going to place it behind your ear, and I want you to tell me when you can no longer hear the sound. And I'm going to place it in the front of your ear, and I want you to tell me when you can no longer hear it as well, okay?
Okay. Stop. Stop.
Great. Same with the other side. Okay, looks nice and clear. You can visually see it, the membrane. Let me change the cap. Problems with that? Okay. So next I'm going to take a look at your nose, okay? I'm just looking at the structure. Not have any tenderness around there. I'm going to shine a bright light into your nose and take a look. Do you ever notice any difficulty breathing, any drainage?
Nope.
What we're going to do next is I'm going to hold something underneath your nose. I want you to close your eyes, and you're going to occlude one nair, and I want you to breathe in and tell me if you can, what you smell, okay? Okay, you can go ahead and close your eyes and hold your left. What do you smell?
Rubbing alcohol.
Great. Now do the same with the other side. Breathe in.
The same, rubbing alcohol.
Okay. And you're not having any difficulty breathing throughout either of them? Mm-hmm. Okay. Wonderful. So for the next part of the exam, let me just wash my hands again. I'm going to put some gloves on, okay? Okay. Going to take a look into your mouth, okay? To begin with, I just want you to open your mouth really big for me, and now just keep it open, okay? Say ah and stick your tongue out.
Ah.
Perfect. So now take a look into your tonsils. You can stop saying ah, it's okay. Just keep your mouth nice and open. Lift your mouth, tongue into the side. Great. I'm just gonna take a look at your teeth. You haven't noticed any pain or ulcers or any drainage of any type, have you? Great. Move your tongue side to side, okay, and push it to the roof of your mouth and to the bottom. Perfect. Good. I want you to say this phrase for me, light, tight, dynamite.
Light, tight, dynamite.
Good job. And swallow for me real big. Great. So for the next part, I'm going to take a look at your neck, okay? Just going to take a look here. Okay. I'm going to apply some pressure on the left side. Apply some pressure on the right. I'm just going to palpate the lymph nodes that are in your neck, the cement, okay? Cervical clavicle. Okay, and if you can actually turn around for me to the other side, mm-hmm. What I'm going to do here is just palpate the posterior in your thyroid. You haven't noticed any swelling of your throat, have you? Mm-hmm. Okay, great. You can come back around. I'm just going to put this stethoscope right here. Great. And we're going to just shrug your shoulders for me real big.
Yep, and relax.
Move your neck up and down, left to right. No painful when you do that? Okay, great. So for the next part of the exam, I'm going to actually have you take off the gown. I'm just going to examine your breathing. Great, you can relax. Okay, you haven't noticed any pain or anything like that? Okay. So what I'm going to have you do for this part of the exam is I'm just going to have you say 99, 99, 99 over and over until I tell you to stop, okay?
99, 99. 99.
Okay, you can relax. Perfect. So I'm going to apply some pressure, okay? Problems with that. Okay. Next, I'm going to take a listen real quick, okay? Deep breath. Good. While we're here, I'm going to have you say 99.
99. 99.
Perfect. You can relax it. Say E for me.
E.
Say 99.
99.
Say E.
E.
Great. Just listen to the side. Deep breath in and out. Say 99.
99.
Say E.
E.
To the side. Deep breath in and out. Say 99.
99.
Say E.
E.
Perfect. So next I'm going to have you actually turn around for me. For this part, I'm just going to place my hands on your back and I just want you to take a nice deep breath. And one more time. Great. You're not having any stomach problems when you take a deep breath, are you?
Nope.
Okay. Great. So again, I'm just looking at your back, your breathing. I want you to do the same thing. You're going to say 99, 99, 99, okay?
99, 99, 99.
Great. Next, I'm just going to apply some pressure. I'm just going to listen. Deep breath. Deep breath. Deep breath. Say 99.
99.
And say E.
E.
Deep breath. Say 99.
99.
And say E.
E.
Thank you. You can come back down a little. So for the next part of the exam, I'm going to place my stethoscope and I'm going to whisper a phrase to you. I want you to repeat back 1, 2, 3, but nice and soft, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Say it.
1, 2, 3.
And again.
1, 2, 3.
And again.
1, 2, 3.
And again.
1, 2, 3.
And if you can turn around one more time. And again.
1, 2, 3.
And one more time.
1, 2, 3.
Great. Thank you. And you can just sit, lay on the bed for me. So for the next part of the exam, I'm going to take a look at your heart, okay? And then I'm just going to lay you down. Right here, I'm just going to look at your neck. Okay, great. Next, I'm going to have you lay on your left side and put your left hand above your head, okay? You haven't noticed any pulsating in your abdomen or anything like that, have you?
Yeah.
Right, you can sit back up. Thank you. Just gonna take a listen to your heart. So just relax, just breathe normal. Lean forward for me. Okay. Perfect. Well, thank you, Ms. Hoskin. This concludes our visit for today, okay?
Thank you so much.
I look forward to seeing you again. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
One of my favorite things to do in my spare time is to get a massage. To get a massage, someone has to give you a massage. So today, I'll be giving the massage. So where did you want to be massaged? In your lower back?
Please. Problem area, yeah.
Shoulders?
Mid-shoulders.
Alright. So we'll do a little bit of exploring. Try and find the problem areas. Very common. If you have tension in this area, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Remember, when I put pressure down, breathe out. I'll just start off nice and gently. If someone says that they're a little bit sore in their lower back, it's important that if you're giving a massage to focus some time on there. So we're going to work our way down to the lower back. I just like to use my fingers just to explore the body. And you can just feel areas where it's just tight. So just Just starting to apply a little bit of pressure, just to warm up the muscles. Just walking slowly up the rack. That's it. Just relax. With each push, just breathe out a little bit. That's it. Each time you breathe out, just let a little bit of that soreness and that pain leave your body. Just relax. It's okay. Let that tension fall away. That's it. Let that tension just fall away. And what we want to do is just let the body relax. And already, even without doing any massage at all, I can just feel some of the tightness already just disappearing. So I'm just going to start my work just around the upper back. This is a little bit sore, is it?
I'm just trying not to mule.
Trying not to?
Start muling.
Is it painful?
No, it's so good.
Okay. Is that pressure okay?
Mm, perfect.
Alright. So I'm just finding that point where the pressure is strong enough to get into the muscle, but not too strong to make it uncomfortable for the person. So massage is like a combination of pleasure and pain, whereas some gentle firm massage, very pleasurable. The deep tissue massage is quite painful, but it can be quite effective. That's it. Breathe out with each push. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. That's right. And she's probably thinking, when am I going to get down to the lower back?
I was thoroughly enjoying that, actually.
So I like to work all the way down the back. Is that okay? Mm. Right here. Oh yeah. So as you explore the back, sometimes you come across what I might refer to as a roadblock. So you've got to spend a little bit of time just clearing away. Whatever's blocking the road. Because we want the blood to flow down the back. Remove any blockage. Allow that energy to flow through the body. I'm just going to use my elbow and apply a little bit of pressure. Alright. When you're ready, breathe out. Alright, here we go. One, two, three. Slowly breathe out. That's it. Alright. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. So you always have to be careful using the elbow. Try and avoid the backbone. It's like to work opposing body parts. So then we get down that part of the body. Where the tightness. Some of the pain. How's that? Is that one of the spots there?
It's a little bit wider, but yeah, that's the area.
Just here?
Yeah. And slightly lower also.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, you ready? So on the count of three, breathe out. One, two, three. So now we hold it. Release. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. So just applying some quite firm pressure. It's that balance of pain and pleasure. Is that one of the spots?
It's just a bit below there. A little bit down.
That's it?
Outwards mildly.
Yeah?
A little bit more.
Out?
Yeah. Yeah, about there.
So my massage style is what you might refer to as an intuitive, where it's more about feeling and just trying to target those areas to help relax and feel here.
Mm-hmm.
Here? Yeah. So I'm just going to spend a little bit of time in this area. And as we do it, we'll use the other hand. Apply some pressure . I'll just take a moment out to feel some of that pleasure. How does that feel?
It's hard to say. It's ticklish, but smooth, soft.
So now we've done a little bit of the pressure, we'll apply some oil. Thank you. to the edge. Down the lower back. Up to the edge. Down the lower back. Down to the edge. That's it. And down the back all the way. So where was it, around here?
Yeah.
Alright. So we're just going to continue working on the lower back. So if you're not sure, just ask if this is the right spot until you get the spot that they really want the massage in. It's always a much more satisfying massage. So it's always good just to spend the time where they really want the massage. Not just here? So I just have to remind myself, not too much pressure. Just nice. Gentle but firm. Strokes. Long strokes. I'm just using your thumbs just to run up the side of the back.
That's ridiculous.
Mm-hmm. That is what I would call a nice, relaxing back massage. Would you agree?
I couldn't agree more.
Thank you very much for watching.